All right, thank you, Jay. Good evening. I'm Vicki Dorn.
And I'm Rick Van Hoos. He took the floor in less than a two dozen games at the University of Louisville as a basketball player, but he left a lasting impression on just about everyone who met him. Troy Jackson died this weekend in California. He was only 35 years old, but as WLKY's Denise Saunders joins us to explain, his death is surrounded in mystery. And Denise, you have to think his weight played a factor in this.
You know, actually, that's what the former coach of University of Louisville is saying, but at this hour, you know, a lot of people are just shocked, wondering what happened to the man many called Troy Escalade Jackson. According to reports, he died in his sleep in Los Angeles this weekend. No word on the cause, but tonight many are remembering his size and his smile.
Yeah, he very well may have been, yeah.
It's one of many topics up for discussion on the Joe B. and Denny Crum radio show. Troy Jackson.
He was really a good player.
Troy Jackson inside.
Jackson played for Crum between 1996 and 1998 when Crum was the head basketball coach for the University of Louisville. Crum says the university didn't find him, he found them.
And we didn't recruit him, but he came and recruited us that he wanted to play for Louisville.
Freedom Hall Event Services Manager Red Forgy remembers Jackson's playing days too. He says he wasn't hard to miss.
I guess the biggest thing was, of course, the big thing, you know, he was a big guy, but friendly. You know, the thing was, he talked to everybody.
Standing at 6'9" tall and weighing around 500 pounds back then, Crum says Jackson needed to lose weight. In 1997, WLKY followed the basketball player's progress. Crum says Jackson did lose around 30 to 40 pounds, but it wasn't enough.
Well, I thought if he could ever get down to 300 or less, that he would, you know, could be a real asset to your team.
According to reports, Jackson died in his sleep Sunday morning in Los Angeles, California. The cause of his death is still under investigation.
Coach Crum says Jackson was someone everyone liked and he could really pass a ball. The Jamaica, New York native was the younger brother of former NBA player and ESPN analyst Mark Jackson, and his nephew is currently a walk-on at U of L. I'm Denise Saunders, WLKY News.